Hey, what's going on, divers? It's Deadpool again. Hey, I'm going to talk about equipment today. I want to talk about booties. Kind of like this. I'm going to show you two different types of booties, and then I'm going to show you what I like to use. First, we have the bear. It's kind of like an aqua sock type thing. It's just a simple sock made out of neoprene. It just goes on your foot and protects you from the fins. And if in a pinch, it could also double as a sock puppet. What do you think?
I think that's a great idea.
It's amazing. Next thing we have is an actual neoprene bootie. The biggest thing you'll see here is it's more fitted, so it's gonna be tighter. Do you see it's gusseted? It also has a sole, so it's gonna be a lot easier on your feet when you're walking over gravel or any kind of rock, anything you need to. These would be great for cold water. These feel like they're about 5 mil. So yeah, those are deep sea. So those are another type. All right, Deadpool, what do you like to use? I kind of kick it old school, and since I'm mostly a warm water diver, I like to use Converse, Chuck Taylors. This is about my 18th pair. I just wear them with a pair of wool socks, small wool socks underneath them. And that way, because as an instructor, I'm in and out of the water, in and out of the water. I gotta run and do this, wanna run and do that. I need to be prepared to fin a long distance with a student or help get that student out of the water. So it's great for emergencies. I've jumped with them, I've dove with them, they work for me. So, all right. But the trick is finding what works for you. All right. Hope to dive with you guys soon. What's your adventure?